with them Indiana boys on an Indiana night.
I am Thomas McCory, Tommy X13 and Xbox Live, and yes, Spencer in the upcoming series Nuke. This video is about a night in the life of two friends, one with countless disorders and another one with persistent OCD. Later on, we're going to have hopefully enough to get the picture across, the examples to show you what we go through, and before that, we're going to have a couple two interviews with each of us. Okay, yeah. Cut.
We don't have a cut. You've got to go. We're going to start with me.
All right, we're going to start with me, and later after me, obviously, we're going to go to Steven Roman, Lil Cubo on Xbox Live, and Cubo in the upcoming series, Nuke. Okay, are we going to go into the sound check with the interviews, too? Okay, well, my disorders start with OCD, ADHD, ADD, bipolar. So, I'm going to start off with the OCD. Everything has to be symmetrical. I need everything to be symmetrical. Started off from when I was a little kid. Well, that on top of addiction to stickers, but still. Too funny? Don't want to put funny in it. Cut it? Okay.
Make it so you don't feel uncomfortable. I'll be out of the room. Just call me when you're done.
Okay.
You do this. Right click. Stop.
Okay.
And when it stopped, just come and get me as fast as possible.
Okay? It's lagging. Okay.
Just continue.
Okay. Well, my disorder started when I was a little kid. I was sheltered a lot too, but everything has to be symmetrical. Every little thing. I mean, from the exception from my shoes, one black lace, one green lace. That's a fashion statement. But yeah, let's go with that. It's haunting. I gotta say that. It's not. I'm not complaining. I'm not. You know, it's something you have to deal with, though. It's running my family. It's, you know, my mom deals with it. She's on Armada of medication, but she's always been the loving mother that I needed. And last year in December, I lost my dad. And the year before that, in September, I lost my grandmother. So it's been, and this year, lost my aunt. But it's been a shitty 3 years, but I've always been able to get through it with my family always by my side. Except for my dad's aunts, who were an asshole and took all my dad's stuff. God, I'm complaining too much. Shit. Well, then, on top of my ADHD, in 6th grade, I was suspended 10 times, almost to the point where I was expelled because I couldn't control myself in class. And it was really sad because I never had to do any work. I got to sit on the computer all day and play RuneScape, which I know sucks. God, impulsive. Yeah, I don't think there's one thing that pops in my head that I don't say, and that's my problem. But I have a lot to talk about. There's things I need to say, and I think that's... we're going to be doing documentaries now, and this is actually helping. On top of that, my bipolar is extremely bad. I can't, it's, if you don't know, it's the adult form of ADHD, and it's a lot worse, and it follows you. It's to the point where I take medication in the morning and at night, and if I wanted to pursue a military career, I wouldn't let me because I would have to take medication and they wouldn't accept me. So it's limited my options of what I can do, but next year I'm going to be going to a technical school, and I love this school. Davies. It's Davies Technical High School, and you have nothing but options in that school. That school gives you all options. I mean, from down to from what classes you want to take down to, you know, I was thinking about it today, I couldn't remember. Okay, it's just the, okay, well, let's see, the ADD, I can't pay attention to shit. I'm always bored because I can't satisfy my, you know, I can't stay with one activity. I need to move on to countless other activities because, as you can see while we're shooting this video, I am looking around the room at different things. Over here at this mic, you know, at the computer, the laptop, which is right there. I'm looking at everything, and that's my ADD. And on top of that, I love to talk. I love to talk. Let's see. I'm also very, very indecisive. The only way I can buy anything, say, a convenience store, is to impulse buy. Which I don't have any problem with impulses. That's something I'm very good at. I have a really bad depression, too. I take a lot of antidepressants, and I've always been able to joke about it, you know, but it's been to the point where I've just curled up in a bowl in my room crying, just wanting to talk to someone. And that goes along with depression, but, you know, there's a lot of people out there with depression. There's a lot of people out there with impulsive thoughts can lead to depression, and that goes along with OCD. But, the ADD is persistent, the bipolar is persistent, the OCD is persistent. It's just, I'm not really bad with OCD. When I get bored, I tend to organize things. I can't just throw things into a box, you know, like a pencil case. I have to line everything up. Oh, and another thing, where's that pad? Okay, I'm going to show you this pad here. This is script for one of the our machinima we were doing. A lot of the writing, where is it? Where Cortana is written. I trace it over and over and over and over and over again and again. And it's just, it takes so long for me to write. That's why I need to type in school. I can't write things out. I need to type things. You know, that on top of ADD distracts me from things. Okay, let's see. I fiddle with everything. Absolutely everything. Down to my shoelaces in class. I'm bored, I will relace my shoes. Stuff in his house bugs the shit out of me. His OCD is, he's very particular about where everything has to be. And, like, he gets used to something, it stays that way. Well, certain things bug me. The network adapter antenna on his Xbox bugs the shit out of me because it's not up straight, it's tilted to the side. Some of the way he puts things, you know, just, it's off, if it's not the same on both sides, if it's not symmetrical, it's bugging me. Because I guess I look at everything as the tilt, the old scale, where if it's heavier, everything has to be even. Everything has to be even weighted, even everything. You know, and it's always bugged me so badly. It's just in Rock Band, my face paint has to be perfectly symmetrical. Bugs the shit out of me. Bugs the living shit out of me. It's not, certain things don't bug me, you know. Like, say the Rock Band drums, the different colors, that doesn't bug me. What bugs me a little bit is the Xbox 360 controller. One analog's up here, one analog's down here. Bugs the shit out of me. Well, just a little bit, but yeah, I'm actually gonna...